Rosie.
Let's go now!
Shove off! And get a musket back in your gut! Ah, let's go!
Your favorite, and I shall be admitted to see the new manufacturer.
granite and bronze. You shall gimble thrice and thrice. Come upon me.
Have you lost horse?
What have I ever done to you?
Help!
Ah, Connor! What a relief! You came! Allow me to introduce you to William Dawes and Robert Newman.
Your letter said John Pitcairn was here.
Aye. He's readying an assault on Lexington, where Adams and Hancock have taken shelter. After that, he will march on Concord, hoping to destroy our weapons and supplies. You must help us.
Only tell me where to find him, and I will put a stop to this.
He has dozens, if not hundreds, of soldiers at his command. You cannot hope to match him by yourself. But fear not, for you will not have to. We have an entire army of our own, merely awaiting the order to take up arms.
Then you must call upon them.
Indeed. You and I cross the Charles River and rouse the boys. William, I need you to take the overland route and do the same. Robert, I need you up in Christchurch. Light the signal. Two lanterns, our enemy comes by sea.
No time for dawdling, my friend.
We have lives to save. Come on.
They've only left a single horse. We'll have to ride together. You take the reins, I'll navigate. Quickly, Connor, get on the horse! I'll guide you towards those we need to alert. Follow my directions, and we'll be done in no time. I believe we are on course. Keep going! Redcoats. What are they doing here? Go right, Connor! I believe we are on course. Left. I believe we are on course. Here we are. Best to continue on foot.